told you yesterday that, I told you in my vlogs that I actually got my phone back, so I just want to show you real quick.
That's it. It's kind of a blank looking kind of thing.
Whatever. It's a communication device. That's what you could call it. Cellular device, whatever. Alright guys, I kind of have a lot in my hands right now. I have my tripod, and my corncher, and my camera. So, this is kind of awkward, but I just finished filming. It's actually kind of cold out, so I'm ready to go inside. But, yeah, so I finished filming the corn video. It'll be up Saturday. I'm not going to give any hints on what the video is. I'm not even sure when I'm going to post this video. I think maybe Thursday, but I'm not really sure. So, it's going to make me look so dumb if I post, like, on Friday or Wednesday or Tuesday, whatever. Because I seriously get that, like, if I say I'm going to post a video on, like, Friday, and I post it on, like, Thursday, I get a couple messages, saying, like, Zach, you got the dates wrong, are you fucking mutant, what's wrong with you? Okay, that only happens every once in a while, but, well, actually, kind of often, not a lot, but, that just, it kind of amuses me, yeah.
Hey, what's up, guys? So, Sunday night, 9:30, and I'm actually, unfortunately, I have to go to bed here in a second. Doesn't make you depressed when, once school starts, you knowing that you have to, like, be in bed at, like, 10 o'clock, or you're just gonna be completely wiped out the next day? It makes me depressed. I look so crazy when I look over in my mirror, because the tripod is extended out really far. And you're just barely getting my shoulder to shoulder to the top of my head, I think, in it. So it's kind of weird.
School. So school just ended. I'm walking up right now. Today was kind of a long day. It's kind of this. Knowing it's only Monday, I can already tell this week's going to go by a lot longer than it usually does. Because usually, like, in my time, how long it feels like school's been going on for, today would already be Wednesday. But tomorrow's Tuesday, so, yeah. You're probably seeing this video on, like, Thursday, but, you know, whenever I do these kind of vlogs, I'm just gonna, like, whenever I just start, like, vlogging on a new day, I'll mention what day it is. So, yeah, so I'll just mention right now, today is Monday, October 10th, 2011. Yeah. So I'm gonna go home and probably eat bagel bites? Corn dog? I'm not really sure. I have this like thing where after school I'm like trying to debate on what I should eat when I get home. Because for lunch, well, let me explain my eating routine for school. So this is really fucked up the way my eating routine is, because I don't really eat much just during the school days. In the mornings, I wake up and have a granola bar, because that's, when I wake up, I'm only, like, 10% awake, so I don't feel like making myself anything. And then, usually for a nutrition break, we have that at school, where we basically just get, like, a quick snack. I usually maybe get, like, a small bag of popcorn, and then for lunch, I eat, like, 5 Cheez-Its, because they only give us, like, 2 minutes to eat. But then when I get home, I just eat the hell out of myself. And, yeah, we have these, like, giant bagel bite things, and I just want it so bad right now. I also forgot to mention, when it's not, like, school day, when it's, like, weekend or something, or we have a break, I eat like a normal human being, so, yeah.
Spud, did you bury yourself?
Spud?
Hi, Mimi. Spud? There you go, buddy. Were you trapped?
So I'm trying to download new software to edit just these vlogs. It's Corel Studio. You probably, I don't know if you've heard of it or not, but, you know that Korn music video to the Thriller, Michael Jackson thing I did, like, last April. April 2010. My dad edited that, but he edited on that, and I don't know, I just really like that, and probably use it just to edit these vlogs. And probably the one reason I'm using this computer is because it'll export a lot faster, so these videos can be a little bit longer. And also, I just want to start using that computer a lot too. So yeah.
Hey, Spud. Hey, Mimi.
I want to get like T-shirts of them, like have like a cartoon picture of them or something. I don't know.
All right, Mimi. Come on. What's going on? What am I doing? What am I doing? Did I take this from you? What did I do?
Alright guys, I'm gonna get off here. Just so you know, the reason I'm not using the mini tripod, the desk tripod, is I just don't really feel like it right now for some reason. But I'll see you guys next Tuesday. I don't know if I've really explained it yet, but my new schedule for my second channel is videos Tuesdays and Thursdays. I'm not sure if I'm going to do any other vlogs than that, but yeah, so I might do iPad vlogs on like the weekend, but I'll figure something out. So yeah, vlog like this coming next Tuesday. I'm going to stop using the word follow me to like the FMT in it, because I don't know, it's just since I already have two of them going on now. Well, I don't know. I'll think about it. I might. Because FMT, Tuesday, Thursday, same thing. So yeah, I'm going to go. Peace. Hey, what's up, guys? So I know I said the video was over, but no, it's not. I just want to point out one more thing, but
first of all, Zaz, Bud, no, Mimi.
But just know that noise in the background is Family Guy. But I just want to say I might rearrange the schedule on my second channel more again, because I'm not sure if I can really handle only vlogging 2 days a week. So yeah, it might be good. Might go like Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays or whatever. But yeah, so yeah, till next time. Peace.